30 years ago, Phoenix attorney Van Osteen went to the United States Supreme Court and won the right to advertise. Despite the 1977 Supreme Court decision, it took more than 5 years before lawyers dared place an ad in the Yellow Pages that exceeded the size of a man's thumb. Those who dared to brave the new world reaped big rewards. More and more lawyers joined the advertising party, and soon it took a double truck Yellow Pages ad or $1 million TV ad budget to keep those phones ringing. The smart money is moving away from Yellow Page and traditional television advertising and moving toward niche marketing and vanity telephone numbers. The smart money is moving towards 800 derechos. 45 million Hispanic Americans are looking for a name they can trust. A name like 1-800-DERECHOS.
Derechos to me means the rights of citizens here, well, the constitutional rights of every citizen within the United States.
We're born with derechos, you know, with rights, and we, you know, fight to keep them all the time.
What derechos means to me is my rights, my family's rights.
They get hurt using unsafe equipment. They get hurt in car accidents. They get hurt on the job. They get hurt by doctors and in hospitals. They get hurt using pharmaceuticals. When a Spanish-speaking person needs legal help, they look for someone they can trust. Someone that understands their roots, culture, values, and needs. 1-800-DERECHOS empowers their clients. 1-800-DERECHOS asserts their clients' rights. Make your firm a 1-800-DERECHOS firm.